We're back at the same base. We're still raiding Reunited, but this time we're actually going after their blaze spawners. Apparently, they've got 13 of them. And this time around, hopefully we don't screw it up. And by we, I mean me, because I suck with creep raids.
I think there's actually 15, wasn't there?
Wait, 15?
I think there's 15. It's either 13 or 15. One of those two.
Dude, that's actually like, you know, I'm trying to look at the bright side of things, okay? Like, it's kind of close in value to the Iron Golem spawners. Like, not a lot, but it is. Kind of.
You can sell each one for 350k, roughly.
Yeah, that's not bad at all. So, wait, what height are we going for this one, by the way? So I know, because like I'm saying, I'm on standby, bud. I'm on
let's
standby.
See, we're at 138, so roughly 140 to 145.
That's where you wanted to blow up, right?
Yeah. Okay. It's about the area.
I mean, button fire whenever you want. You know what? Listen, pro, if you get this on the first shot, here's what I'm going to give you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you this. I can place it, punch you. Well, fine. I'll just throw it down on the ground. I didn't want it anyway.
Right, here
you go. Fire that thing, man.
Here we go.
We got no time for cake parties, right? The delay, I'll let you know on the delay, by the way.
Alright, and here it comes.
Oh, and you need more two delay. More ticks of delay, my buddy.
Two more?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I would say two more, because it was like 10 blocks away from it.
Okay, I'll add two more.
Don't you
more.
Trust me, pro? Don't you trust me?
I don't know.
After all the things we've been through, I still can't believe you can't trust me.
There he goes.
Oh, for a second I thought your cannon.
Oh, see? That was too much.
Oh, but it did technically blow it up. I'm just saying.
But
at 135, it's pretty much DD.
But bro, that's...
You're right. I didn't realize two delay was too much, right? Gosh dang it.
Here it comes.
All right, I'm watching.
Right now.
Oh, boom. Wait.
What?
Yo, dude.
Okay.
It was too low. You shot it like
what?
135. Yeah, you shot it like 135 again.
Now that is weird.
There, try it again. Like, honestly,
hold
like,
on.
Keep the delay out of power.
Yep, I'm adding a power.
Dude, see, I know this rating stuff. You know what I mean?
Your cannon
blew up.
No, it didn't.
Oh, that's the old cannon.
Yeah, you're at the wrong
one.
Come on now.
I'm tired, dude. I've been up at 7 a.m. I've been up all night. Fudge you. Oh my gosh. Oh, you got in, but
I
oh god. Well, hit the ground for some reason. I did not take fall damage.
Get wrecked. Okay.
Hey.
Oh, see, we're a little too high. We're in the Iron Golem room. I mean, there's probably a bunch of...
No, screw the Iron Golem room, dude.
Bro, I'm in there right now.
Oh my gosh.
Hold on, they got.
I don't want to talk about that room, man. I don't want to talk about that room. We've had some dark times in there.
They got levers and stuff. Oh my god, there's so much iron in here.
Levers? Oh, we could just jack it and sell it, can't we?
Yeah. You go from that side, I'll go from this side.
Oh my gosh.
There's so much iron.
Dude, alright, I started with like 160-something thousand dollars. Let's see how much it's gonna be after I'm done with all this.
All right.
I'm gonna sell the absolute fudge out of everything.
Oh my god, there's so much.
Oh, and dude, we could actually camp this and just sell even more and more, can't we?
We can. Yeah,
like,
we can.
We could be those guys. You know what I mean? Like,
just
hey,
AFK
nothing,
there, Iron Golems.
Hey. There's nothing wrong with that, alright? Nothing wrong with that.
Oh,
we're just
geez.
Scavengers of the wasteland, you know? That's
yeah.
Just who we are.
I mean...
Alright, let's see, my battle. Alright, not bad. I made, I made $230,000.
There's some more over this way, if you want to take it.
Oh, okay, well, I'm about to make a lot more.
Bro,
right.
Second row, there's a bunch.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's right. I forgot. It actually filled up there as well.
Yeah, there's a lot left, actually.
So dumb. All right, hold on. I'm going to grab some of this. Wow. Jeez. Man, these guys are fudging rich. See, they don't need those iron golems.
Yeah, that one right there. The one that's open. There's some in
there.
That's
why we were trying to raid them.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, this one is literally just chock full.
And the one next to it.
Oh my gosh. Stop, bro. Stop. You're beating me. I'm so fat now, dude. Oh my gosh. And even this one is the same thing.
Yeah, yeah. What am I at now? Right. 4.2 mil? I'll take it.
4.2 mil?
Yeah.
You're disgusting. Yeah, you're just actually... You're savage. In the words of Rob, you're absolutely savage.
I'm sorry.
All right, let me see. And then this one right here.
All right, I gotta figure out how to enderpearl out of here.
Well, what is this over here? By the way, I'm at 600,000 nearly, which is insane.
Heck yeah.
Whoa, what is this? What are these?
This is...
Oh, Tuesday, Monday.
They got a set schedule.
Is
Where
that
there are iron
actually what this is?
golems.
That's super cool.
That's
That's actually kind of
awesome.
like an ingenious way. Oh, dude, you blew up two of the glowstone. Oh, they left it. Oh, they left it open. Never
Yeah,
mind.
there's nothing in
Wait,
there.
dude, they didn't do these right. We can creeper egg these.
We could, yeah.
Yeah, they fudged this up. They did not do this right. Because you put it in between the chests, right? And then it rises up and it blows up.
Yeah.
Oh, you feeling me?
Oh,
Look.
those
Okay,
went.
anyways, okay, go back, go
Okay,
back.
so I gotta take that power out because that went way too high.
I'm just gonna st wait, where are the blazes? Are they above or they're
They're
below, right?
below. Yeah, they're below.
Like, but you said you want to shoot at 145, I thought. So you want to shoot at like, no, that dude, that means
Down.
those original shots were good then. That
Yeah.
136 shot we did.
Yeah,
See,
that's what I was just.
I'm saying that two delay was technically in the right area, bro. I'm not saying anything about that. You know what I mean? Like,
Right,
I'm
I'm
not that kind
shooting
of
right
guy.
now. I'm shooting.
I can't get out. I'm
It's
stuck.
coming.
No, I'm stuck. Oh,
Oh,
I got
wow.
out. I got out. Okay, see?
Yeah, okay. That was too much delay. I had way too much. Either it was too much delay or it looked like a little
These are
bit
all like
lag.
all these regen, I think. These all no, they didn't regen. No, they're
There
like
should
right
be
here.
one some ones.
Yeah, no, there's a ton of ones right here.
All right, I'm shooting again. I think that last
Right?
shot
I'll
had
watch, I'll
a little
watch.
bit of lag on it,
Dude,
so.
it's snowing. It's snowing. Beautiful. That needed
More.
it didn't yeah, it needed like one more delay.
All right,
It needed
let's
like one more
try it.
delay.
Let's
It's
try it.
also possible that one could have just been a little bit unlucky.
Yeah.
All right, try this again. Let's see.
All right. And here it comes.
And
Oh,
it's a good
there
shot.
we
It's a good.
go.
Oh,
Oh,
dude.
perfect.
You're actually just. You know what? You're savage.
Oh, that
Oh my
was
god, I like how they have these set up as well. So
Yeah.
the thing is, should we like, are we gonna lucky team this, or should we just creeper egg this? One creeper egg, and we have all of these.
I would say I'm gonna shoot a lucky TNT.
All right, you do it. How do you do it, bro?
And yeah, we're gonna try one lucky
You wanna
TNT.
just try? Yeah, okay, all right. That's. I just hate for you to wait. Wait, the lucky TNT, but at the
Bro.
same time, dude, there's just diamond blocks. These guys just casually have diamond blocks right here.
There's also chests down below there as well,
Oh,
I
is
believe.
there?
Yeah.
Ooh. Well, we can
So.
easily blow this up with a creeper egg.
Yeah. All right. So let me turn that off and let me add a tick. Oh, wait, I'm gonna add two ticks.
What a wonderful day.
Okay. So before I use this lucky TNT, I'm gonna use a regular one
That's what I was
first.
gonna say. I was
Yeah.
just gonna say the exact same thing. So go ahead and shoot it and let me know.
Yeah, I'm shooting it. I'll let you know when it's on its
It's
way.
actually filthy that we could get all of these with one creeper egg.
Yeah. All right, here it comes.
All right, shoot it up. And
Ooh, that blew up
ooh,
the
it blew
hole a
it.
little bit more.
Actually, yeah, our creeper eggness is looking a little bit I mean, 2 out of 4. Oh yeah. If you do that again, we won't have a spot the creeper egg from. But it was really close though.
Okay,
But
let me come
see what I'm
look
saying? See
here.
what I'm saying?
Yeah. I mean, we could place a creeper egg right here and push it into, or like punch it into the middle so it blows up in midair, and we'll probably blow up almost all of these.
I'm down. Do you want to do it?
Yeah, let's do it. Let me get a creeper
I'm glad we didn't waste that lucky TNT. God.
egg. Yeah.
I felt so bad we wasted so much of those two iron golems. All right, let me
Okay.
know when you want me to smite.
I'm gonna place it on this second block right here.
This one?
Yep.
Okay, I'm looking. All right, I'm ready.
All right, three,
Got me down.
two, one. Oh
Oh
my
my
God.
God.
I got
Oh
eight.
no.
I got eight. Oh my God. Oh my God. Check around, check around. Make sure there's no more. Check around.
I checked all the edges over here. There's none.
Oh my God. Eight
That was insane. And
freaking.
this is why Smite is just OP for raiding. Like, goodness gracious,
Oh,
dude.
dude.
I didn't think it would be that substantial in terms of like explosion-ness. All right, now, okay, we're gonna raid their vault now. Come here.
Okay.
Raid their
Oh
vault.
my God, bro.
Fudge, dude. That was so hype. That was so hype.
All right. Here we go. Let me get up here. Oh my God, I
I'm
got
totally, by the way,
eight,
totally not
bro.
selling their iron. Totally not doing that.
I
Totally not, dude.
got.
Fudge off. Dude,
All right, let me get in here. Oh
just
my
make an easy
God. And they
$16,000 by
do
doing
still
this.
have all these hoppers here as well.
Oh yeah, that's true. Oh yeah,
But
that's actually decent in hoppers. But creepers blow up hoppers really weird.
yeah, like in order to make a profit, you have to get a lot of hoppers.
Yeah. All right, so do you want to place it like in between right one of these? I can place it for you.
Yeah, I mean, do we want to smite it? Or here,
Yeah,
I
you
have a
can
flint
smite it, yeah.
steel for you.
Oh yeah, flint steel
Because
works
we're gonna
too.
have to flint steel it. So here, you take that
Can we
one.
smite it then flint steel it?
I don't know if we could smite it through the blocks.
Oh, that's true.
I don't know. I wish they had signs so we kind of knew like
Yeah, I
which
know
ones
what's
were
what.
which, you know?
Yeah, actually, I don't know. Like, I mean, I don't know. I got hit through that.
Maybe,
Lightning hit me
yeah.
through that. See, look. See?
It's yeah, it's possible. Okay. So slash fix that flint steel real quick.
I'd say, what, so fix it?
Yeah, you can fix it.
I don't have slash fix, dude. I'm not. I don't
Oh,
have.
sorry.
Why you gotta make fun of me,
You
bro? Here,
play.
I'll give you some heals. You are damaged. You could use some heals.
Oh
You're
yeah.
welcome.
Oh yeah.
Now you're at 44 HP.
I'll take it.
Okay. I'll go in between. I'll go in between.
All right. Which ones do we want to go for, though? That's the
Let's go
question.
for this half. Let's go for this half. So let's put like right in between, right here.
Okay.
Those look really good.
You want me to smite it? Or no, you're gonna smite it. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna smite it.
Let me get it out. Okay, so I'm gonna put it under this one right here.
Okay. All right. So right here, right? Right here.
Yep. Like I'm
Okay.
gonna click it on the top because I can't really
Oh,
click it
okay.
on
I'm
the
all right. I'm ready.
I mean, I guess I could. All right. Ready?
3, 2, 1,
Wait.
go.
Wait.
Oh.
Hold on. I gotta get.
What are you doing?
I'm getting
Oh,
in the
you
right
guys are
spot.
good.
Okay.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, it did.
Oh my God!
Oh
Pick it up!
my
Pick it up! Pick it up!
flip.
Pick it up!
Oh, dude, I
Bro.
don't think this is good gear, but this is all
PV
like
it. PV
efficiency
it. Oh
too.
my God! I'm in combat. No! Come on! Come
Ah,
on! Come on! Come on! Come
dude,
on!
it's gonna be okay. Wait, dude, we should just salvage this all. Like, honestly, go
Yeah.
straight to the salvage.
Okay.
Oh, dude, oh my God, dude, all I have is one PV because I'm still the basic rank.
Okay,
This sucks so much.
I
Oh
really
my
don't want these
gosh.
swords or
Yeah, dude, it's
axes.
literally just all like, I mean, it's.
Whoa, I just threw out a knockback for axe.
So much. Wait, is it, I think all of
So
this gear
much.
is like just basic gear, actually.
It is, a
Let's
lot
see,
of
what
it
is
is,
this?
yeah.
Yeah, it's all basic gear. Oh, Prot 4 over here, though. I think this is the Prot 4 chest
Ooh.
plate. Or the Prot 4 chest. Oh.
Let's
Oh,
see.
no, it's the Prot 2s in here.
Route
The Prot everything
4.
is. I hear, actually, just here. I'm gonna go. This is the. Okay, yeah, TP. Or stay here. I'm
Yep.
actually gonna go home. Let's see, home chest. And then I'm gonna just salvage all this right here. And I'm gonna make sure to put up my stuff this time, so I'm quick on
Oh
salvage.
my God.
What?
Dude, there's a chest full of books.
What?
Yep.
Did we blow it up, or did you?
Yeah,
How
we
are you
could
able to
get
open
in
it?
it. Easy, right now.
Seriously? All
Yeah.
right, we're doing that. Hold on, I'm getting my salvage in right now.
All right, let me put my creeper eggs away because for some reason I pulled them all out and I don't know
See, this
why.
is why I need to get my repair up, dude. Because like my salvage would be super hype right now.
Oh yeah, definitely.
I've got like a level 550 repair though. It's not bad.
That's yeah, that's all right. It's all right. Once you get
Yeah.
to 600, I think once you get to 300 salvage,
Oh, is that when it starts being really
you'll start to
profitable?
get more, yeah.
Ah, oh, crap. I gotta do that. 25 diamonds from that, dude. I can have a
Oh,
two pack too.
nice. You could also do it in the Tinker, get levels.
Oh, can you? Can you do? I thought it has to have enchants on it.
No, you could just, well, yeah, it has to have enchants on it, but you could just do slash Tinker from here and just get XP. And then XP
That's not
actually
bad.
sells for a lot.
Does it really?
Yeah.
I got a protection 4 book. That's not too bad. I might actually use that for something.
There's so many books in here.
Dude, I want to check these out. Are they like really good books or like they blood books?
It's like they're unwanted.
Ah, so like not very good, huh?
I'm checking them all just to
I'm
make
crying
sure.
right now, dude. I'm crying. Don't do this to me.
I mean, there's good ones, but it's just not good rates,
Yeah.
you know?
I feel you, dude. I feel you.
Let's see, featherweight.
You're hurting my feelings,
And
buddy.
there's still a crap ton of freaking gear, and we still have more chests that we can blow up as well, so.
I'm actually just trying to get like some of the enchants off these things, like enchant books.
Yeah.
All right, cool. I got
Okay,
everything all
throw that
salvaged.
away.
Coming back.
All right.
And then, oh my gosh! Oh no!
Envoy.
Wait, what?
Go,
Yo, we gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Let's
go,
go.
go, 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 go.
Go. I warp hills, and there's nothing here. Fudge this. Warp planes, dude. All about the plane type. How is there another
Everybody's
envoy
gonna be
already?
there. It's been
There's like a
been about
hundred
that time.
thousand people here. I'm not even gonna lie, there's like 100,000 people here. This is kind of gross. Oh, dude, I was like swooping in. People are trying to smack me like while I'm midair.
Oh, I bet. Yeah,
Dude,
definitely.
everybody wants to hit me. Stop it, please. Don't hit me.
I get people
I can hear
that'll
some fun.
sometimes catch me while I'm in there.
Yeah, and that's the worst, because if you get caught while you're flying, because like I don't have gear for survivability right now, you know what I mean? So if I get hit, it's like game. I get wrecked.
I mean, I usually tend to have some decent gear on, but even then, like, everybody likes to TP their friends in, so.
Exactly. I got poison four helmet.
Ooh.
And angelic four boots.
eh.
And then arrow lifesteal too. Unique enchantment book. Oh, I got an elite enchantment book as well. Okay.
It's not
All right,
bad,
elite
it's not bad.
enchantment book was really elite enchantment book was implants too.
Oh my God.
Oh my god, it sucks. Insomnia 5 book though from the simple chest, not too bad. It sucks. Whatever, I'll take the boots. The angelic 4 boots, the springs 3 is alright, and the poison 4 helmet. It could come in handy sometime. Could come in handy.
Definitely, definitely.
Probably won't though.
If you could black scroll
Wait.
that poison off, that'd be good.
Oh, I just realized I got tactical TNT too.
Ooh, nice. That'll come in
Yeah,
handy.
tactical TNT is actually really nice.
Yeah, it
'Cause it only
is.
blows up. It only blows up spawners. Won't blow up anything else.
It does affect obsidian.
It does?
Yeah.
What? It says only
Just
mob spawners.
yeah, it's just because of the obsidian breaker, like
Oh yeah, obsidian
yeah.
breakers are mad weird. That's right.
Yeah. So I mean, there's times I've used it and it hasn't affected obsidian, but then sometimes it does. So
I'm just breaking everything.
it's just
I'm a
weird.
terrible person.
I have a bunch of gear here. I pulled it out. EV
I'm
3.
just salvaging all of this stuff. I'm sorry.
Here.
I need to salvage it all, bro.
I'm throwing gear on the ground behind you.
I don't want your gear.
Well, I don't want
Oh my
it
gosh, there's more?
either.
Dude, for fudge sakes, I can't. All right, hold on. I'm going back to spawn to the home chest. It's literally just like it's just a big route. It's just one big route. Go
Yep.
back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth.
All right, there's a whole pile of gear on the ground for
Oops,
you.
I almost just salvaged that legendary stuff I got. Oops, gotta
Uh-oh.
put that up. Yep, almost salvaged that. Not quite.
That would have been bad.
That would have been pretty pleb, actually. It would have been pretty pleb.
I still don't know where my sword went. Lost it. I don't know where it is.
You lost your sword? Is it really
Yeah.
good?
Yeah, it was a pretty decent sword. I don't know
Fudge
where it
sakes, how do
is,
you lose a sword?
I don't know. I don't know.
This hoe has Fortune 3, Oxygenate, and Experience on it.
What?
Yeah, I mean, I broke it down, but
I
a
don't
bunch of weird stuff to have on it, huh?
know. I don't
This,
know
these
what you need
boots,
that
these
for.
iron boots have Enderwalker 5 on them.
Wow.
I'm breaking them down, though.
Just
I
get rid
can't be
of
bothered. Can't be bothered, dude. All right,
them.
I'm coming back.
All right.
This is just one big mess.
There's a bunch of gear right here for
Yeah, I've got. Oh my gosh, I'm so full. How you do this? How you do this? I'm getting rid of this. Fudge the string and this and. Oh, dude, take your sword back. Oh, I don't know what I did with it. It's gone. Sorry.
Did you? Oh, my knockback sword?
Yeah, I lost it, dude.
Oh, that's
You
okay.
got. It was lost in the war. I'm sorry.
That's all right. I can
Implants.
deal.
Give a crap about implants. Come on. All right, I'm going back.
Okay, we still got all these chests here as well that we can
I've
do.
almost got a whole stack of diamonds from this, which
Hey,
is
that's
nice because
good though.
actually I need to use this for repair anyways. So I'm
Yeah.
actually really excited for this.
Yeah, for sure. I noticed in
Like,
that, I think it was your last episode, you're like
yeah, I had to
running out
go
of
buy
diamonds.
diamonds. Dude, I was running out of money, dude. My funds, my capital, it was gone. Oh my gosh.
It sucks. That's why like I won't sell all my IGs when I get them.
Oh, they're just nice to have,
Just
aren't they?
for that fact, like, because sometimes I'll use money or like I'll run out, so I'll just take an IG and sell it, and then I have money
Oh,
again.
absolutely. All right, bro. We're doing the next
Okay.
set. We gotta do the next set. Like, we gotta get these
Yeah, we
guys
got
queued up.
to. We have to. There's even an area below those last blaze spawners.
What? Oh,
Yeah.
here's your knockback sword. I found it. Here it is.
Oh, nice.
You're
Heck
welcome.
yeah.
You're welcome for giving your own sword back.
Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna place it on, let's see, probably the middle one. Yeah, there's a bunch of just crap books in there.
Yeah, these
Nothing.
are absolutely terrible.
Yeah, they're all super bad. There's a
What the
bunch in
heck?
there too. They're
There's a
just,
drunk two on here though.
yeah, but it's bad. Like 9%.
Yeah, but like, I mean, yeah, it's pretty bad. You're right. What
It's
am I
that's
doing?
pretty bad.
What am I doing? I'm getting rid of this. Yeah, I don't want to try to apply that. It just freaking sucks. Obliterate 5, yeah, Insomnia 5. I'll take Insomnia 5.
I hate
Anti-Gravity
Obliterate.
2. Yeah, I know, so do I. Don't worry, I'm just messing around.
So freaking
Execute 4, oh my god, 3% success rate. Ow, stop it. Stop
You're
it.
dying.
What does smoke bomb do?
It like throws out a puff of smoke like when you're about to die, I think,
Oh,
or
and it
something.
tries. That's actually kind of cool. I like that. Oh, Commander 4. It's not terrible. Deep Wounds 3, 66% chance. But Deep Wounds is kind of pointless. It doesn't really make any sense.
Yeah. Especially if you have serrated strikes.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you're right. These are all bad. All right, let's get back to work, dude. Let's
Let's
get back to work.
do it. Okay, I'm gonna
No
place it.
slacking. Actually, hold on. I'm not ready yet. I lied.
Okay.
I need to go to home chest again. I got some more stuff to break down real quick. I know. It's a tough job, dude. Tough
Jeez,
job.
guy, God.
I know. Just give me some time.
Making
Give
me
me some time.
wait and God.
Okay. Oh, I got a deficiency 5 book from breaking down a pickaxe. I'll take that.
Ooh, nice.
So you gotta have enjoyment in the little things in life, okay?
We're gonna have to try and get to the lower part of the space as well.
Okay. Whoa, what the heck? I TP'd you and it TP'd me down here.
Yeah, I was outside.
All right, let's go. I'm ready to smite. I told you get smite these.
Okay, so I'm gonna
All
place
right.
it on
Yeah,
this
yeah.
one here.
All right, I'm ready.
All
Place
right,
it down.
let me get in position. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Three,
Go.
two, one. Boom!
Oh,
Oh,
got them all.
TNT.
Oh, dude. Just stacks on stacks of
Ah,
TNT.
bro.
GG.
Sweet. Okay.
And, oh, more enchantment books. Oh,
Ooh.
Featherweight 3. Hey, it's not bad. It's not bad.
There's
It's not...
aquatic.
Yeah,
Featherweight
it's the
3.
aquatic. Ooh,
Featherweight
Commander
3 is
5.
good.
Is it? Yeah, Featherweight
Oh,
3 is
yeah.
good.
Featherweight 3,
98%.
definitely.
No, it's got a big destroy. It's got a big destroy
Ugh.
rate, though.
Why couldn't they
Well,
have anything good?
I know, right? Fudge, man. To
All
be
right.
fair, though, we did get a decent amount of stuff.
Oh yeah, and 8 blaze spawners.
Yeah, well, that's the kicker, right? That is the kicker, actually.
I mean, 8 blaze spawners.
It's so many. Like, I just thinking about it makes me happy.
Okay, I'm coming back to the cannon because I'm gonna load it up, and we are going to
Load
shoot a
everything.
bunch of TNT.
What the heck? I got a Fire Aspect 3 book.
All right,
Ooh,
good.
Thorns 3 book. That's terrible, though.
PV, I gotta add more delay here though. PV14, let's grab two of these. Let's grab.
Whoa! I
What?
wasn't prepared to
What
be here, bro.
happened? What freaking happened?
I TP'd you and I was taking falling damage. I thought you. Did you eat my. Okay, I thought you ate some of the cake. I was like, don't eat the
Nah,
cake, dude.
bro, no, it's still there.
Yeah,
It is
don't
still
touch
there.
that cake, dude. I know it looks like it's there for you, but it's not.
That's
Okay?
my cake, bro.
I know, I'm just saying. Just don't eat it, though. You can watch it, but you just can't eat it, okay?
What if I get hungry?
Well, absolutely not. It's not acceptable. Wait, where are we trying to go? We're trying to go lower?
Lower. So what I'm gonna do is I'm
What?
just gonna make that hole right there bigger,
Okay.
and then we're just gonna shoot TNT in there, to
I didn't.
hit the floor,
Oh!
and there you
Warned
go.
me. I did damage though. Do some more.
Ooh, nice. Okay. Oh,
You
I
might just
didn't.
shoot a little bit lower. I would take a power out.
I didn't. Well, I want it to go lower.
Yeah, but there's water here now, right? So I don't think you'll be able to hit it.
Oh yeah. Let me look.
Yeah, there's
Well,
water
in
on all
that
of them.
case, we're gonna want it.
If you just take one power out, won't you be able to get into all these?
Oh yeah. That's true. That's true. Okay.
Okay, listen, I might not be the best TNTer, okay, but I do know about delays. That's one thing I'm good at. I'm
Are
good
you
at
sure?
estimating that. I mean, I don't want to say anything, but just kind of won the national championships for that. That's all.
Really?
Yeah, I know, I'm pretty awesome.
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
Just kidding.
Cannot believe I am talking to the national champion of
You
delays.
know, it's hard. It's really hard. You freaking shocked me. You such a dirty sandsore. Look,
Hey,
that
you
one,
know
by the way,
what?
it blew up too far, so you need to add more delay.
You know what? I put that amount of delay just to hit you out of there.
I bet you did actually. I actually wouldn't even put it past you, freaking pleb.
Right, here comes the next one.
Gosh.
We need more delay.
Yo, nice job, bro.
Hey.
These are one out of four right here, though. Or
Okay.
actually, just one of them's one out of four.
All right, well, I added another tick, so.
Getting way back, by the way. Fudge you, dude. Not
That's
dealing with this no more, dude.
what I wanted to do. All right, here it comes. Watch yourself.
What the heck? Dude, that was so low. That was like
That
at
was
120.
really low.
Yeah, that was like 120. I mean, I don't know if we're trying to go that low, but
Did
that's pretty freaking
it
low.
damage it down here?
I think it did a little bit. No, it didn't. It didn't. Oh.
What?
Ooh, somebody's got a $100,000 bounty for killing Cowmaster. Does
Oh.
it sound set up at all?
No.
What? This guy's got an $8 million freaking cosmic note clutch chest way to show off your money.
I don't like that guy.
Oh, really? You know him?
No.
Oh.
Here it comes.
Okay, go. Dude,
Blow it
I'm
up.
sorry. That is so low, dude. You're literally
I don't.
shooting
I
at
want
like
it to be low.
113?
Did it? Yeah.
Yeah, okay, well, it did. It did. It hybrided a little
Did
bit.
it?
So
Oh, it did
113.
damage it.
So yeah,
Okay.
do the same shot again. Dude, let me potato, okay? Like, that's my job.
Bro, I got so many potatoes.
Well, you're taking my job. You're taking my job.
Dude, I
Stop taking my
love the
job.
potatoes though. Okay.
Nah, leave me alone. Don't be doing this
We've
now.
got
Don't be
three
doing this.
shots left to get into this game
Okay,
or to
go.
this space.
Mama can do this.
Here it
Eye of the
goes.
tiger, man.
Here it
Eye of the
goes.
tiger.
It's coming
Tiger's
right now.
eyeing me. Eyeballs.
The tiger.
Good. Tiger. What happened?
Where did that go?
It didn't go anywhere. Bro, your cannon DV?
I don't know what it did.
The heck?
Workbench. I don't know.
It literally didn't do anything.
It literally didn't do anything.
Yeah, do another one. Do another one.
Right, hold on. I think let me check TNT levels here. I think that might be a factor in the
Oh, yeah. You know what? Typically, pro, whenever you run out of TNT, it's not a good thing.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
I
So
don't know if you're aware of that, but I'll just let you know.
I think I might be aware.
You
I
need
think
some
that
more?
was
I got a
lag
little finite
because I've
chest.
got plenty of power in here.
There. Okay, try it again.
I mean, plenty. And plenty of TNT. That was weird. Okay. I'm gonna stay in this chunk just to All right. Here it comes.
Oh,
Yeah.
nice.
Beautiful. I think there's more blaze spawners down here as well.
No way, they can't have any more. Dude, they have
Yeah.
like pretty chests, like with like all these like building blocks and stuff.
Oh.
Oh, these are their skeleton. What?
Yeah. I was waiting for you to see that.
These guys are monsters. No way.
Torches? What? Okay.
No freaking way, these guys are monsters.
TNT. There's like nothing down here. There was more blaze spawners somewhere. I know there was.
You sure?
Yeah.
How could they fit more blaze spawners in here?
I don't know.
No way they could fit more, dude. This is crazy as it is.
I'm gonna shoot again.
Oh yeah, there's blazes in here. I see them.
Where?
They're it's like a mixture though. It's like
Oh yeah, they're in with the skeletons.
Dude, I'm telling you, bro.
What?
I don't know. Hold on. Is it? Let me get my pickaxe out.
Can you?
Hold on. Pickaxe. Let me see. Do
Is it
you have a pickaxe?
Yeah. Oh no, it's
I
obsidian.
broke down all the freaking pickaxe. Is it? Oh, did you mine under it?
Yeah, it's obsidian.
I was
But we
hoping
can get
God
in
that it
through the
wasn't.
bottom.
Oh, can we? No,
Yeah.
the bot. Oh, we
Right here.
can. Oh. Yeah, dude.
Yeah. We just need to like kill these guys and then enter pearls
Yeah.
onto this block.
Oh
Just
my
grind
gosh,
some
there's so
levels.
many of them.
Yeah. How many?
I get
Okay,
these
there's
guys out of here.
three.
Okay. God, there's so many of them.
11.
Oh wait, there's spider webs above though.
That's okay. You just have to, yeah.
Oh, I see now.
That's all you need to
There are one, two blazes up here. That's actually
do.
worth
Ooh.
it though. That's worth it 100%.
And we could do exactly what we
Oh.
did down there before.
Let's fudge and do it. They have it in the exact same pattern as well.
Yeah.
Why? Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm ready.
All right,
I got my smite.
PV1.
My smiter's on. Are
These
you gonna put on the
sliders.
second block again, right here?
Yep, second block, this
Okay.
one right here.
All right, and I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Let's hope for those blaze though.
Actually, I'm just gonna get back a little bit longer. Okay, I'm ready.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
Ooh, they dropped.
dude, was it the blazes? Which
Oh,
one?
okay. I got one blaze
Oh
and two
yes,
skellies. One blaze and two skellies.
dude, that's all we wanted though. We wanted the blaze ones anyways.
GG. Oh,
Oh
yeah.
man, this is turning into a very, very beautiful relationship, bro.
Beautiful.
Now, the thing is,
All right.
okay, so it's so, all right, bro, come here, come with me, come with me. I mean, these guys are pretty much done, aren't they? We've taken all of their spawners aside from two iron golems.
They are.
Like
They're done.
let's take your TNT back from your cannon, okay?
All right.
All right, so now this is what I've got to do. So I want this to be as fair as possible since you provided all of the creeper eggs, which in total we probably use like 10-ish. All right, that's
Yeah.
like, that is a lot. We need to add up, like, I don't even think the amount of money that we got from the spawners will cover that, will it?
We'll
Because
see.
we got 9 blaze spawners, right? So that's like, actually,
Nine.
that's close,
It's
right?
close. It's close.
Okay, so let's say, actually, wait, no, okay, I'm gonna get the calculator out. Get the calculator out. I know, I'm a pleb,
Okay.
I'm a pleb. Shh. Okay, so if we do 9 times 350,000,
Right.
right? We're gonna have 3,015, sorry, 3,150,000. So you
Not
spent
bad.
like what, 2.5 million
Well,
on
each
creeper
creeper egg
eggs?
is
Yeah,
250K.
250K.
Yeah.
How much did you use? Was it like 10?
It was about 10, yeah.
Okay, all right. So here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do. Now we have to subtract the cost of the raid, which was what? Like we said 2.5 million, right? Because it was like 10. So that means I get one blaze spawner and then you keep the rest, and that's what makes it fair.
I mean, it don't
Because
matter to me
otherwise,
because I have money.
no. Yeah, but the thing is, you gotta cover your raid cost, dude, okay? You've gotta cover the raid cost, dude. You know what I'm saying? Because how are we
I
gonna
know.
continue raiding more? Like it was a little bit unlucky. It's
It
okay, it's
was. It
unlucky.
sucks.
But this time around, this way you'll be able to cover your raid costs, and then I'll get something out of it, and you'll get something out of it. Because if it was 2.5 million, and we made 300 or 3,150,000, you take away what 600,000 to that, then it's literally perfect. Because you technically profit one blaze spawner, I profit a blaze spawner, and then
Right.
you made your money back. So
Okay.
we made profit. We made like, you know, well over like 20%, 18% profit. So come to spawn with me. Come to spawn. Do slash spawn
All
and
right.
straight up.
Slash spawn. Let's do this. I'll give you these two scaly spawners as well.
Okay, yeah, because they're like 20k each.
Yeah, 'cause I don't want those.
Yeah, they're bad. I'll sell them. I'll sell them for like 5k each anyways.
No, you should be able to get 20K.
Oh really?
Yeah.
I'm down. Yo,
Yeah.
where the heck are you, dude? I
I'm right
slash
behind
spawn.
you, bro.
Well, freaking trade with me. Okay, trade
I'm
with me.
taking my time, you know?
Too much
Just
time. I
taking
still
my
can't
time.
believe. I wish we would have got at least one IG spawner, you know? Like one
That would have
IG
been
spawner.
beautiful.
Oh, thanks for the lethal
Oh,
TNT. Here,
wait,
I'll
there.
give you a note for a dollar. How about that?
Yes!
Yes, I know you're looking forward to that, buddy.
Freaking love the notes for a dollar.
Oh my gosh, it was still really fun raiding though.
Yeah, that was a good one. That was really I can't believe that many blaze spawners dropped.
Yeah, that was really lucky. That was actually a 50% chance on the dot of
That
how many
was
spawners we got.
crazy. We actually got one more than 50%.
Oh, did we?
Yeah, 'cause there
Oh
was
yeah, because we
15.
got 8. Oh,
Yeah.
dude, what the fudge? And then there was 2 blazes at the other one, and we got a perfect 50% down the line.
Yep, we got one of those. Heck freaking
Oh,
yeah.
that's just mental. Thanks so much for inviting me to the raid, dude. I really appreciate it.
You are welcome, good sir.
And that was a perfect place.
Yeah.